guys, we are going to present you our conversation of ordering the pizza package number 2. Pepe's Pizza, how can I help you?
I have like to order a pizza, please.
Okay, I'll have to transfer your call to our takeout department. One moment, please. Thank you for calling Pepe's Pizza. All our operations are busy at the moment. Please hold for the next available order. Thank you for waiting. Jackie speaking. Is this for takeout or delivery?
No. Delivery, please.
Can I have your name and address, please?
My name is Evelyn.
Sorry, it's really busy here. Can you speak up a little, please? Okay.
Oh, sure. This is Evelyn Ferrer. My address is number 2, Bronx Street.
Is that an apartment or a house?
Okay. It's an apartment, number 17.
Okay, and what would you like to order today?
I'd like a large pepperoni pizza with mushrooms, olives, and extra cheese.
I'm sorry, my English isn't very strong. Could you slow down a little, please?
No problem, that's a large pizza. Yes.
Large pizza? Okay.
And I'd like it with pepperoni and mushrooms.
Pepperoni and mushrooms. Is there anything else? Yes.
Yes, olive and extra cheese, please.
Okay, I've got it all down.
Great, and how long would that be?
It will be about 30 minutes, Miss Emily, please.
And how much will it cost?
Could you please hold on while I check in the kitchen, please?
Don't worry about it. I have to go. I have another call coming through. Thank you. Bye for now.
Okay, thanks for calling.